Called as the arteries, and this is called as the, what is this one? This is called as the atrium, this is called as the ventricle. And this, the first thing to my right and opposite to this, this is called as the left atrium, left ventricle, right atrium, this is called as the right atrium. Okay, very clearly we can see the right atrium, and this is called as a right ventricle. From a coronary artery, we are going to cut the, we are going to do the dissection now. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
And one more thing you have to learn, the arteries than the ventricles, ventricles are thicker, and the right and a left, the left ventricle is a thicker. Why the left ventricle is a thicker than the right one? Because it is a pumping a blood to the all the other parts. Okay, now when we do with the straw, you know it, how through the vena cava the deoxygenated blood is collected from the body parts. When I keep the straw, it is going inside. It means that same thing, the blood also is collected from the body parts. Okay. The another one, when I keep through the aorta, aorta, what is aorta? See, this much has went inside. Okay. Now I took the straw. When I'm keeping through the aorta, it is passing inside. That means, what do you mean by this?
Blood.
The blood also, yes, passes. Now let us do the dissection. Okay, a coronary artery, yes, yes. The coronary artery, just beside the coronary artery, I am taking and just cutting. When I cut the muscles, okay, cardiac muscles, you have learned in the animal tissue grade 9, yes or no? What is that? What is that? Cardiac muscles, right. When we cut, you can see, very clearly you can see, what is this one? The muscles, and how the, okay, a blood is a pumping from atrium to the ventricle, and from a ventricle to the all the other body parts through the aorta. This one, aorta, and from aorta how the body, it is supplying to. Can you see this one connection? Yes or no? Connection is there? Connection, yeah, that is called. And next one, this is called as a left side. Left side supplies which type of a blood? Oxygenated blood. And right side?
Deoxygenated
blood. Right. And when I cut, okay, the right side also, when you cut and open right side, can you see clearly? It was like this. Okay. When we keep object, it is going inside. If you keep the straw through that right atrium, it is a supply, it is passing, it was a hole. Then when you cut and open, do the dissection, after that you can see what is this all called as a muscles, and how the septum also, The right and the left ventricles are divided by what is that called as a? Okay, a septum. And atrium and the ventricles are separated by what is that called as a? What is that? The valve is a which prevents the backflow. And the left side, which type of a valves can you find? This is a left side, right? On the left side, which type of valves can you find? Which type of valves can you find on the left side? Bicuspid or a mitral valve, okay? Which prevents from the a backflow of a ventricle to atrium. And on the right side, what type of a blood can, what type of a valve can you find? That is called as a tricuspid. Very good. What does it do? What does it do? It prevents the backflow of a water. Is it clear? Is it clear?
Yes.
Once again, okay, these are nothing but the aorta. This is aorta. And this is called as a vena cava. See, vena cava, which is open to the atrium, to the ventricle also. When we are pushing the straw, it is going inside. Okay, and the superior vena cava, which collects the blood from the head, shoulder, okay, and the topmost. All the deoxygenated blood, the superior vena cava is collecting. And the, what is the another one called as a? Inferior vena cava, which collects from the lower parts, the deoxygenated blood. And is supplying to that, yeah. And those two are carrying from pulmonary artery and supplying and comes out. Those are called as a deoxygenated blood. Is it clear?
Yeah.
Can you see the openings very clearly?
Yes.
Yes? Yes. Can you see this one?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Right. So have you understood anything?
Yes.
Have you understood? What is this one? Openings? If it is a right side, it is a left side, what is that called as a? What is that called as a? And? This is aorta. Another one? Pulmonary?
Artery.
Pulmonary?
Artery.
Artery or a vein?
Artery.
Pulmonary artery or a vein? I am showing the left side.
It's a vein.